Those toxic claw robbers have increased in numbers.
Ugh.